However, FWCP is different than our solar system. First, each planet in FWCP has colorful surface, bright and colorful surface. Some planets in our solar system are not as colorful. Yes, our solar system has not many planets are colorful. Next, there are no moons in FWCP. They have no moon. Finally, even though our Earth has a moon. Finally, all the inner planets in FWCP have people, and in our solar system only Earth has people. So students, we have learned FWCP has no moon and all planets have people. FWCP is an interesting place. I will visit it again very soon when I compare FWCP to our solar system. I can understand more about the universe. Now this is the answer to the question. How are the two solar systems alike? Students, we have learned in this paragraph, both solar systems have 8 planets. They have a star like sun and they have asteroid belt. Second question, how are two solar systems different? They are different because in FWCP, all planets have people. There are no moons in FWCP. And our solar system, some planets have moons as well. Only Earth has people. Student, today you have learned about the compare and contrast report.